Welcome back to my channel. Well, I'm going to cut some more down trees like this right here. Cutting that down like I did over here. Cut it all from here. Ran out of gas here. Picked up some stuff. Still got to cut that one up. But I'm kind of letting it dry out so I can burn it better. And I'm about to cut this one, these two, maybe that one over there. And that one. So, I'll talk to you in a minute when I get to going. Thank you. Taking a little break. Well, I took a break. Well, when I was on break, I did a few things. But now I have to close out the video. I gotta go to the laundromat and do my laundry. So I'm losing daylight. It's about 6:20, I think. I can't do anything after 9 o'clock there, and it's 10 miles away. So I gotta get going, get my clothes together and get going. But here's what it looks like so far. I just took this tree down and a couple over here. Still gotta do some stuff, as you see. But before, it was like right to here. Now I opened up all of it to that, almost to that tree. I'll get to this a little later, tomorrow or something. Get it organized. But I can't believe how much bigger it looks here. Have to do all this here too, up to that tree. Past that tree, but up to there. That burn pile is too small for all of this. I'm about to have a bonfire. Looking downhill at it. See my truck? Once I get that tree out, then I should be able to drive back here. Then I have to start making a driveway. That's gonna be hard. I don't have a tractor. Might have to pay somebody to do it. All the way up to here for the driveway in a turnaround spot right here somewhere. I'm planning on thinking about putting my trailer, my tiny house there. But once I get it clear, I'll know more. You'll see how much more that is. Tons. But it's looking great. Wow. Incredible. Let me come up here some more. Now look at it. From here, all of it down to that big tree there. I'm gonna do that there like that, up here, a little at a time though. beautiful. Well, like I said, I was going to close it out. So, like, subscribe, comment, and hit the notify bell so you know when I do another video. And I'll see you on the next one.